in Chinese medicine, you can actually pinpoint years to tell the difference between the male and the female. On the male and the female, it's reversed all of the energetic points. So that will just throw out Chinese medicine if you're going to screw up the male and the female. Here's a trick on All in the Family where she shows a trick. This is something that women can do that men can't do. She steps behind the chair, and Meathead couldn't do it. See, men can't do it. Watch.
Head on the wall, pick up the chair, can't stand up.
See, you can't stand up. He cannot stand up once you pick up the chair. Watch. Three steps back. Put the chair there. Lean against the wall, head against the wall. You can't straighten up. You see? Now this is the difference between the male and the female. Watch this. Watch Gloria's gonna do it. This is the difference. There's a difference between male and female. So fuck this shit. Just because if you don't like being a... Watch. Now all of this, you know, Tron thing is just another way. Because in forensic science, they can tell dead corpses, people who have been murdered. They identify them by the hip bones, by the actual pelvis. You can tell between the male and the female. So this is just going to screw up all forensic science, all murder investigations, as well as finding out who the real killers are. Because everyone can just disguise themselves as another gender, whereas you don't see all these women wearing all the makeup that drag queens do. These are not women. Women never look like those, except for you know, people who are crazy to look like that. But that's so you see, this is not us, not natural. This is just some sort of a agenda, obviously. And there's so many of them. It's just sick. But they just, you know, they think that, and then of course it just springs up all of a sudden everywhere. There's drag queen story hour. It's like the coral reef phenomenon where all the coral comes up like a bunch of cell phones in a concert. Like, zoop, cell phones come up and you can't enjoy the fucking music anymore. They stopped the music a long time ago, man.